Mr. Scarface, been walking down the block. Out jumps a fiend and steals all his rocks. Pulls out a gun and shoots down all the fiends. And Mr. Scarface went up the block again.
All I have in this world.
Mr. Scarface is back in the motherfucking house once again. Yeah, dropping some of that new Mr. Scarface 2 on your motherfucking ass. So suck a nigga dick. I'll make a nigga rich. Or something. I don't give a fuck about the chatter in the background. Niggas get beat when they step. This is Axe Town. If you don't know, I recommend you check and ask the motherfuckers how many heads I put to rest. I play a game, but the game ain't roulette. Slinging cane is the thing, and I bet that there's a lot of wannabe Scarfaces. I've heard the name in 99 different places. I mean, of course, you're all original, will speak. Scarface on your ass from the streets. I left my cut in fear of a prison term. They would've put me in a chair and let me burn, but go to prison on a murder rap. Fuck that. I refuse to be a visitor at state's camp, so I broke and left behind all I worked for. Either that or be sentenced for a drug war. And many wanna know why I slowed up. It's either that or get fucked. Cause laws get happy on the trigger. Say fucking put a cap in a nigga. But this ass ain't made for no caps, homie. This ass says exit only. So I get in the wind, but hey, a nigga still sold a quarter every day. I sat around for 6 months black, waiting for the day to make a comeback. And now I'm ready for combat. Mr. Scarface is back.
I have in this world.
Back in the South Park, 6 o'clock on the dot. Checking on my old rock spot. I seen the same old set. The small timers see me, so they jet. Building 128. I got myself a bag and I can't wait to cut them up small and make a profit. Niggas on the cut short stopping. Fiends will see them small, then they go. Where? To see the motherfucking pro. One nigga got pissed and started reaching for his shit. 357 on your ass, fool. Like I said before, you don't get a second chance, dude. Unloaded on his ass, he was hurt. 6 shots put his dick in the dirt. Laid him out like a motherfucking rug. Getting pumped full of 38 slugs. Some other nigga stepped out, y'all. Oh shit. I had to make a phone call.
Hello?
Hey, Jay.
What's up?
I stood by the door. By that time, someone jumped in the window. Now what the fuck?
fuck was I to do? The bitch packed a 22, hit him in his head, that she laid him. The nigga standing by the door, I sprayed him and headed for the back. I seen that same old brown Cadillac. It kinda fucked me up at first, cause the nigga that drove that caddy rolled away in a hearse. I opened up fire on the body, see, who I was shooting for was standing right behind me. I had a double barrel pointed at my ass. Could this be the end of Mr. Brand? I don't know what happened to the slut. Well, that's about the time the closet door it opened up.
On your ass, Trick. I'll be damned if I go out like the last bitch.
5-0's on my ass, man. They know me by the face, but they don't know my last name.
Now I'm back on the case. I have in this
yeah.
I have
just call me Mr. Scarface.